We've seen how far an airliner can glide without its engines, but what about the Darkstar? So here we are, Mach 10 at 275,000 feet. Let's go ahead and cut the engines, and I want you to guess, how far do you think this is gonna glide? And here we are on the ground a little over 20 minutes later, and surprisingly, it only went 450 miles. Follow for more.